Before you go and pay someone to repair your Xbox, try this. Hold the disc, put it in, let it whir, let go. Very often this will fix your problem. This works on all Xbox One consoles. Before you go and pay someone to repair your Xbox, try this. Hold the disc, put it in, let it whir, let go.